Hey everyone! Welcome back to our channel, where we dive deep into the fascinating world of wildlife. Today, we're spotlighting one of nature's most spectacular and vibrant birds, the kingfisher. These birds are not just a treat for the eyes but are marvels of evolution, showcasing incredible abilities and diversity. So, buckle up as we embark on this colorful journey to learn more about kingfisher birds, including their species, size, special abilities, and so much more. Kingfishers are a vibrant feathered spectacle belonging to the family Alcidinidae. These birds are the embodiment of nature's artistry, with their dazzling colors and agile hunting skills. With more than 100 species of kingfishers worldwide, each adapting to their specific environment, whether it be riverbanks, lakesides, or coastal regions. Interestingly, despite their name suggesting a diet primarily consisting of fish, many kingfishers feed on a varied menu including insects, amphibians, and even small reptiles, demonstrating their versatile survival strategies. The family of kingfishers is divided into three main subgroups, each with distinct characteristics and habitats. The river kingfishers are adept at aquatic hunting. The tree kingfishers predominantly hunt from perches in forested areas, and the water kingfishers have adapted to a variety of both aquatic and terrestrial environments. The common kingfisher, with its striking blue plumage, is a familiar sight along the rivers and streams of Europe and Asia, captivating onlookers with its beauty and hunting prowess. On the other hand, the laughing kookaburra, off Australia, known for its hardy, human-like call, prefers a terrestrial diet, showcasing the adaptability and ecological diversity within the kingfisher family. Kingfishers present a remarkable range in size across their various species, adapted to their unique lifestyles and dietary needs. The petite African dwarf kingfisher, measuring just about 10 centimeters in length, navigates the dense forest undergrowth, while the imposing giant kingfisher, reaching lengths of up to 45 centimeters, dominates the waterways of Africa. This size variation is not just a matter of physical appearance but also influences their hunting methods, choice of prey, and nesting habits, illustrating the evolutionary adaptability of these mesmerizing birds. The kingfisher's plumage is a riot of colors, with shades that seem almost too vivid to be natural. These brilliant hues are not just for aesthetic appeal but serve important functions such as camouflage against predators, signaling to mates, and indicating the health and vitality of the individual. The iridescent quality of their feathers is a result of the microscopic structure that refracts light, creating that sparkling effect that has fascinated birdwatchers and nature lovers alike. Kingfishers are equipped with a suite of specialized hunting techniques and physical adaptations that make them formidable predators. Their large forward-facing eyes provide them with excellent binocular vision, essential for gauging distances accurately. A unique adaptation among aquatic kingfisher species is their ability to compensate for the refraction of light in water, allowing them to pinpoint their prey with deadly accuracy. Moreover, some species have mastered the art of hovering, a breathtaking display of aerial agility, before plunging headfirst into the water to snatch up their unsuspecting prey. Kingfishers employ a fascinating variety of nesting strategies, often involving the excavation of burrows in riverbanks, termite mounds, or even arboreal termite nests. These burrows, which can extend up to a meter into the bank, provide a safe and secluded environment for laying eggs and raising their young. Inside these hidden chambers, kingfisher chicks are nurtured until they are ready to venture out into the world, a testament to the protective instincts and ingenuity of kingfisher parents. Despite the widespread distribution of kingfishers, several species are facing challenges due to human activities such as habitat destruction, pollution, and climate change. The delicate balance of ecosystems that kingfishers depend on is being disrupted, threatening their survival. Conservation efforts are therefore critical in ensuring these birds can continue to thrive. By protecting their natural habitats and promoting biodiversity, we can help safeguard the future of kingfishers and countless other species that share their environments. Every one of us can play a role in the conservation of kingfishers and their habitats. Supporting local and global environmental initiatives, participating in community cleanup efforts, and advocating for policies that protect natural habitats are just a few ways to make a difference. Educating ourselves and others about the importance of biodiversity and ecosystem help not only benefits kingfishers, but enriches our own lives, connecting us more deeply with the natural world. Together, through our actions and commitment, we can ensure a vibrant future for kingfishers and the diverse ecosystems they inhabit. Our journey of exploring the colorful world of kingfishers comes to an end. From their dazzling diversity to their extraordinary hunting skills, these birds never cease to amaze. Before you go, if you enjoyed this deep dive into the life of kingfishers, make sure to hit that subscribe button. Your support helps us bring more of nature's wonders to you. Thank you so much for watching. Stay curious, and keep exploring the natural world around us.